So here's a real quick and easy do-it-yourself project that we can use to both dress up that empty wall space above the toilet, as well as add some additional storage for those of us with smaller bathrooms.
And we're gonna do it with these easy to install shelves from Amazon.
And all we're gonna need is a pencil and a tape measure and a level and a drill. For the full walkthrough on this video and any of your other remodel projects from large to small, come check out my channel, Remodel with Robert.